This is a story my dad told me. My dad was holding a gun, pointing at the toaster. Mom came downstairs and asked him what he was doing. Dad said he was looking for Decepticons. For those who don't know, Decepticons are basically villain transformers. They can turn into anything with electricity. Mom laughed. Then Dad laughed. Then the toaster laughed.